Guys, I have the bad news. Nikon's Dr. Freaky is closed. It's terminated, and I come back in over 16 days from vacation. Here's the problem. Let's go to read so I can see.